It was like a giant prison.
Jewish activity was strictly circumscribed by the Communist Party.
My name is Anatoly Sharansky.
Sorry, I don't know English.
Okay, I'll help you.
These people were gradually being arrested.
My name is Vladimir Slipak. I was 5 times in prison.
My wife was subject to interrogation in the KGB.
I tried to escape to Israel. I was so arrested and sentenced to death.
Prime Minister Golda Meir appealed for world intervention to save the lives of 2 Russian Jews sentenced to death for trying to hijack a plane out of Soviet Russia.
Jews in the Soviet Union had their national consciousness reawakened, and tens of thousands of Jews began to apply to leave the country.
Kremlin policy is to ignore their right to immigrate.
What's he afraid of? Why doesn't he let him go?
We created our own movement.
There would be a housewife here, there would be a physicist there, there would be a student here, there would be an 87-year-old grandmother there.
Simple Jews struggling for our release. And we were becoming comrades in the arms.
His situation is very dangerous. No one in his family, no one in the world has heard from him in a year's time, and we don't know what his condition is.
These are the people who blazed the trail.